I just did. This is December 1st. I will do my best. This is basically what I do every morning. But I'm probably just gonna film this morning. Yeah. Time to work out.
We running?
That's tomatoes and onion and one egg. This morning, but I didn't really film yesterday, so I'm gonna film everything today and post this tonight. So you still have something to watch today. I'm trying.
Hey y'all, good morning. Today is the 1st of December. I'm wearing the red, trying to be in the spirit of the holiday. I won't say Christmas because look at that car. He let the light run red. Why? Anyway, I won't say Christmas because I'm not gonna focus so much on Christmas. I'm gonna focus more on family, spending time together, and I don't know, doing stuff that makes us happy and not just, oh, it's a tree, it's a this, it's a that. Anyway, I will post tonight. I will do my best to post this vlog tonight, and I'm on my way to work. I'm just gonna a red dress. On all my vlogs, I'm gonna be like, please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share, and come back for another video tomorrow, because your girl will post one tomorrow afternoon, tomorrow night. I get up work at 5, so it's probably gonna be late when I post it, but it doesn't matter. I'm still going to try to do a vlog holiday this month, this year, because I tried to do one 2 years ago, not last year, because I was pregnant last year, 2 years ago, and that didn't go well. But this year I'm gonna try. My video is gonna be a little bit raw. I'm not going to edit too much, and that's probably what's gonna motivate me to post. So just enjoy whatever you get, whatever you see. See y'all later. Hey guys, so I'm still at work. It's 4:47. That's my co-worker, Christina. This look messy, don't worry about it. So in here we have wish stuff, if you like, in the Palm Beach area, whatever. But I'm going to go home and I'm gonna work on this and post it tonight. So this is gonna be my vlogmas. I know it's not much, it's pretty boring, but that's all you get, because with this corona thing, there's not much going on. And I was supposed to put up a Christmas tree today, but I'm not going to be able to today, so maybe I'll do it tomorrow. You see the stuff on the floor. I was supposed to do it for work, not for home. I don't think we're gonna do a Christmas tree, so yeah.